I think it's very important to have manufacturing facilities for vaccines spread around the world, not necessarily in every country, but certainly in every region. This means that countries or regions can be more independent, and it means that one vaccine seed stock, which all the vaccines are derived from, can be shared with multiple manufacturing facilities, and then the same vaccine can be made at many different places.